Yeah, that's me. You might be wondering how I ended up in such an odd situation. Well, it started off like any other normal day of school. Don't worry, I'll keep this intro short. 60 seconds to be exact. I woke up at an absolutely ungodly hour. I rushed downstairs to make myself some breakfast and decide to FaceTime Grant to say what's up.
Hey, I just wanted to call and say I miss you.
Leave me alone. I'm getting ready.
Ah, brotherly love. After that, I was able to do some hygienics and rushed out the door to be greeted by the absolutely freezing September weather. Seriously, why is it this cold in September? I had to put on some music to ease the pain. At this point, I was running late for my journalism class, and I cannot miss that class, because Ryan and I have the coolest handshake ever. Once I got off the bus, it was time to head to convocation. It can get super crowded in there. On the way to lunch, I ran into Leonardo DiCaprio. What are the odds of that? Next, an appointment with my therapist, the gym. Finally, school was out and I was ready to go on the adventure of a lifetime with Ryan. You remember Ryan, the Ryan from like 20 seconds ago. And that brings us to now. See, 60 seconds, just like I promised. Yeah, so we're out here in the middle of absolute nowhere, and today I am going to learn how to spew a 15-foot fireball from my esophagus.
Oh yeah, and this is who's teaching me. Dryden Glad. What could go wrong?
There's nothing but chemistry here.
So what chemicals, compounds, and mixtures are we scheming together to make this phenomenon possible?
You know, Chandler, I'm glad you asked. But, you know, I think I've got something that might help us explain this a little bit better.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
If you guys haven't noticed, I'm a little bit vertically challenged. So,
I'm just vertically gifted.
Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
So, here. So, what we're gonna be dipping the torches in, that we're gonna be igniting for our flame source, is just camp fuel. It's totally flammable, so it works really well. It burns for a while. And the nice part about that, yeah?
Isn't that lighter fluid?
Yes, it's lighter fluid.
This way burns crazy!
Also, what we're gonna be putting in our mouth is called ultra pure lamp oil. The reason we use that is because it's only a flammable in a spray, so the pool in your mouth won't ignite, or any drips that drip on you or this lovely dry mountain that's all around us.
I'm terrified, but let's get started.
You will respect me.
Real fast, before I show you how to spit the fire.
Okay.
We're gonna teach you how to do something else.
All right.
Looks like this.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes,
no.
Absolutely, no. Yes. And let me tell you why.
Okay.
Before you start spitting it all, one, you have to have a way to put it out. And also, it kind of teaches you how to respect the fire and just have a feel for it of what kind of safety you're gonna have with it.
Okay.
It's really easy. So here's what's gonna happen. You lay it on your palm when it's lit. So you lay it down like this, just like that. You close like this and you put it out at the top of your thumb. It really won't hurt. It'll feel a little warm, kind of like you're near a fire, but it will not
burn.
Yeah,
my hand's on the fire.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm holding the fire.
Yeah, so all you gotta do, like I said, send your hand and go out. You ready?
So I just go for it.
You just go for it. You're gonna be
good. Not quick though.
No.
So we put it down.
Yep, and just close it. You got it.
It didn't hurt at all. Oh, it's not out.
See what happened there? Here, take this. What happened there is you didn't get it all. You put it a little closer to the bottom of your hand, so some of the flame still leaked out the bottom and didn't go out all the way.
Good lord, I thought my hand was on fire.
So you gotta put it right in the middle and then go out just like that. Here, you got it. You can do it. Try it again. Try it again.
When it reignited, I was gonna die. It's still scary, Ryan.
See, it doesn't really hurt.
Freaking champion, boy.
It's awesome.
Come at me.
All right,
that's the coolest thing I've ever done in my whole life.
Are you ready to learn to spit it?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's do it. So what we're gonna do is, first we're gonna get you used to that whole idea of how to spit the fuel, but we're not gonna start with the fuel, we're gonna do that later. So we're actually gonna start with water. You you brought water, right?
Ryan!
Oh, that's convenient.
That echoes fantastic.
The goal is to have the smallest space possible, so that way when you spit it out, it's the biggest spray, and it goes for as long as possible. That means a bigger flame and a longer flame. So you fill your mouth up about halfway. Just like that. So yeah, go ahead and give that a shot. Just like that, Chandler. Just like that.
I'm gonna get this.
Try going like.
I feel like that was good.
That was good.
Alright, let's do
there
it.
There you go, you ready?
Let's see what you do it first.
Alright, alright.
Doing it live with fire?
Yes.
Let's do it!
Here we go. Well, they're setting up. Just real quick, if this goes wrong and I burst into flames, I need you to do one thing for me. Just keep the video going.
If you're, what?
My family needs the ad money.
Are you sure?
I'm a Christian. I will go to heaven.
Hey, you good?
Yeah, we're just setting up the camera.
He's right. Let's light this candle.
All right, so we're doing it, right?
Yeah.
I'm actually,
all right.
I'm like so nervous, like a nervous, excited.
You're gonna be good. So I'm gonna go ahead and do one, so you're gonna watch. Sound good?
Sure, yeah.
Let's go with the wind. So we're gonna go that way.
Okay.
Are you ready?
All right, are you ready is the question.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm always ready.
Oh my God! How do you feel?
I feel great. Another walk in the park.
My heart's actually beating so fast right now, Ryan. I'm so scared. So, it's on fire. It's in my mouth.
Please don't die.
Ryan, I'm so scared. Even if, what's the worst that could happen?
We good. So, let's say God decides to throw a giant gust of wind at you. It'll come back and it might singe your hairs a little bit.
Okay.
You won't die. You won't get burned. You'll be fine.
Okay.
I'm gonna light your torch.
Okay.
I'm gonna hand you this and have you take some. Take it from you. I'm gonna wipe your mouth. So
okay.
That way, all you have to do is stand there and just do this and then get ready to spit.
And then blow it away.
Yeah. Remember, hey, don't get too freaked out. Remember what we talked about. Remember that spread.
No, let's do it.
All right, you ready? Let's face this
way. Right.
Which way do we want to go?
This way?
Probably. Okay. Even though the cameras are right there. Face some of this. I'm gonna have you face. I'm gonna have you face that way. Right there. Perfect. That was really good. I got it. Give it
oh!
Yeah!
That was insane.
You wanna go again?
I want to go again.
All right, let's do it. A little bit, and give it to me. Let me wipe your face a little bit. Go for it. So you probably didn't see this. When the flame disappeared, you had a black smoke ring going into the sky.
No way.
Yep.
Dude, that stuff tastes phenomenal.
Isn't it great?
This is the coolest freaking day of my life, dude. This is not acting. This is insane. Oh my gosh. All right.
Yeah, drink water.
Got even some audience over there.
Let's go ham.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's keep going. We'll take turns now.
Oh yeah, we're going ham now.
We're gonna do some cinematic. And who said you wanted a million?
Anyway.
Was it?
All right, guys, that was honestly one of the coolest experiences of my entire life. My face feels like it's going to fall off. It stings. But I didn't get burnt once. I didn't die once.
You did good on my account.
All right. So huge shout out to Dryden for spending the whole day teaching me this. He's a professional magician. He performs at massive parties and gigs all over the country. So I'll leave his links in the description so you can follow him on Instagram and subscribe to him on YouTube. Well, that's a wrap. This is a very different video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Because I'm lonely and need friends to talk with in the comment section.
That's true.